thank you, but I truly hope that we can be at that place where we can move forward in a manner that shows greater respect, greater comity. We owe it to the people of America to return to a less rancorous confirmation process. In the spirit of that comity, and again, while I voted no on cloture today, and I will be a no tomorrow, I will, in the final tally, be asked to be recorded as present. And I do this because a friend, a colleague of ours, is in Montana this evening, and tomorrow, at just about the same hour that we're going to be voting, he's going to be walking his daughter down the aisle, and he won't be present to vote. And so I have extended this as a courtesy to my friend. It will not change the outcome of the vote, but I do hope that it reminds us that we can take very small steps to be gracious with one another, and maybe those small, gracious steps can lead to more. But I know that as hard as these matters are that we deal with, we're humans, we have family that we love, we don't spend near enough time with them, and making sure that we can do one small thing to make that family a little bit better is a better way for tomorrow. With that, Mr. President, I yield the floor, and thank you.